kingdoms of this world. They have become the kingdoms of our Lord and Christ. And he shall reign forever and ever. Hallelujah. The Lord reigns.
The Lord reigns. The Lord reigns. The Lord reigns. Let the earth rejoice. Let the earth rejoice. Let the earth rejoice. Let the people be glad that our God reigns. The Lord reigns. The Lord reigns. The Lord reigns. Let the earth rejoice. Let the earth rejoice. Let the earth rejoice.
Into the darkness you shine, out of the stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are
powerful.
trouble. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim. You are amazing, God. Indescribable, uncontainable, you place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. Incomparable, unchangeable, you see the depths of my heart and you love me the same. You are amazing, God. You are amazing,
it's
wonder of a king, clothed in majesty. Let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great.
He Jesus Christ. Through the blood of the Lamb, I enter to worship you only. I enter to honor I am. Lord, I worship you. I worship you. Lord, I worship you. I worship you. For your name is holy, holy, Lord. For your name is holy.
Saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll with writing on both sides and sealed with seven seals. And I saw a mighty angel proclaiming in a loud voice, "Who is worthy to break the seals and open the scroll?" But no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth could open the scroll or even look inside it. I wept and wept because no one was found who was worthy to open the scroll or look inside. Then one of the elders said to me, "Do not weep. See, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has triumphed. He is able to open the scroll and its seven seals." And I saw a lamb looking as if it had been slain, standing in the center of the throne, encircled by the four living creatures and the elders. He had seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. He came and took the scroll from the right hand of him who sat on the throne. And when he had taken it, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb. Each one had a harp, and they were holding golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song. "You are worthy to take the scroll and to open the seals, because you were slain, and with your blood you purchased men for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. You have made them to be a kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they will reign on the earth." Then I looked and heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands and 10,000s upon 10,000s, They encircled the throne and the living creatures and the elders. In a loud voice they sang, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise." And I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that is in them singing, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, we sing and shout our praise to you. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. Let's give a loud clap offering to the Lord. Come on, just receive. As Pastor Joe said, just look to Him. Rest in Him. Receive, drink from this love.